Yeah. I felt even catch.
Ask a silly question. The
children.
How do you make purr?
And that's on purr.
That's on purr.
Ah, now she's refusing.
She is. She's enjoying the chess.
B-H-O-D. So mad that she took her time.
I thought there was a shortcut to the front door.
Okay, bye-bye,
balloon. Bye-bye, balloon.
Adios.
Adios,
amigo.
Just finished a hot air balloon ride. It was very beautiful. And now we're going to have a champagne, I don't know if you can call it breakfast, but a champagne situation.
Yeah.
Because there's not really the snacks, but it's not like a meal.
It's like a breakfast drink.
Yeah.
All say together, one, two, and...
Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're back from the hot air balloon ride. It was very beautiful. Cappadocia is very mountainous in a stone type of way. And I guess it fits into the theme of how all the hotels have like a cave theme, and there are a lot of caves over that end. Some of them are churches, some of them are pigeon homes, and some are just mountainous pieces of stone. But it was very beautiful to see, and there are about 160 balloons in the air at one point in time, and I guess those are all the people who are authorized and have permits, because it's a very regulated business here. So yeah, we did that this morning really early. We were actually running late. No one was impressed with us when we entered the shuttle, but it's okay. I really enjoyed myself. It was such a great way to spend the morning. Then we came back, we freshened up from scratch, have some breakfast, and now we're gonna go and see the town and just look around and see how we can occupy the rest of our day. Good morning. We're just having some breakfast in the sun. Yesterday was a very interesting day. We went sightseeing, sort of. And went to another hotel and just chilled and lived life, which is very nice. Today I think we're going quad biking. but for the most part we'll probably be sleeping.
Never. I'm in the street.
Oh, hectic.
Not sleeping.
If you're nap.
Are you napping? Fuck a nap. Ratty, fuck your nap.
Anyway, we'll see. We'll see how the day develops.
Ratif, say fuck your.
I wonder how this market is priced.
In terms of?
Like, is it local? This is our local.
Yeah,
market.
It is. The currency or the.
Food or like no standard of living prices. So is it price for tourists or is it price for locals?
Looks like locals, but also gathering rather stuff that they sell. You're not gonna buy a fast car.
Yeah, as a tourist.
In Turkey. Yeah.
Unless you had a backpack, and you need to scrub your body.
We're going quad biking. It's really hot today though. It's like 26 degrees, but real feel is like 46 degrees. So we go. I'm not shaking. This is the part where we sign our lives in their hands.
What? And I will bring the ATV back in the same condition. The ATV is an off-road vehicle. I know that the ATV has no insurance. And that's why I'm taking full responsibility for it.
That bad.
If I hit, fall off or damage the ATV, I will pay for that. If my ATV has any mechanic problem, the company has to fix it. I know that I can't use our.
We have about to head out on our ATV tour, and I'm using this nifty thing to try and record myself while I'm on the ATV. So looking forward to this. It's gonna be just a tour of the city on a quad bike. Love it.
Hello, aha! Extra for you, hello, aha! Oh, where is the car? Come here, repeat after me. Which one do you want?
Strawberry.
Okay, understand. Hello, ice. How much color is? Yeah, hello, hello. Relax, please. Hello. Aha. Thank you very much. Aha. Where is the corn? Okay, no game, no show. Thank you very much. Finish.
Thank
High
you.
Five. Nice to meet you, Samantha.
Nice to meet you too.
Aka.
Divine. Okay. We're still on our quad biking tour of Cappadocia. It's so hot. Got a nice cold coke. Just living life and getting burnt. Okay, so we got back from our ATV tour. It was very awesome. We basically saw the entire city just off a quad bike, which was really cool. Yeah, it was a 2-hour tour, and it was really good because a lot of people either do the sunrise tour or the sunset tour, and we went at like 1 p.m. and apparently the sunrise or sunset tours are really packed. So because we went in the middle of the day, we had a guide all to ourselves, and it was just the two of us, well, three including the guide. So really great experience. Now we're gonna go and see where the night show is. We got some recommendations from the guy who owns the business that does the ATV tour. Yeah, so he's gonna pick us up and then show us where to go and what to do, and yeah, just excited to see the night show in Cappadocia because it is our last night here. So that's the plan for right now. It is our last official day in Cappadocia. We are leaving tonight. This place is really beautiful. I think I've said quite a bit about the landscape of the place, from what I saw when I did the hot air balloon. But I will say that our experience in the airport was, and the impression that we got of the people here in Turkey in general, are that they're not that friendly, because, like, you know, South Africans are, we greet everyone, ask them how they are, that kind of stuff, and like, we get no response out of people. But once you actually get to Cappadocia, all the people are so nice and so helpful, and they get things done like really quick. They're also very punctual. So we've struggled a little bit in that respect, because sometimes when people say 5, we think they mean 5 past 5. That time they mean 5 to 5, and you're like, oh, you're already here? That's crazy. So yeah, there's a little bit of that in it as well. Hey man, I've been going through it with the food on breakfast, because it's really just like little sausages that taste like Vienna / poloni, I don't know, and hams and cheeses, salad, yeah, so here and there. On the one day they had this cheese wrapped in pastry that I enjoyed so much, and then they never had it again. I was so sad. Like, how are we having fries for breakfast? It's not making sense. But literally every day the same stuff. Yeah, salad things, ham, cheese, little sausages, fries, boiled egg, and onion rings. The juice is nice, but I don't think it's freshly squeezed or freshly made, whatever. It tastes like concentrates. But yeah, outside of that, this hotel has been very beautiful as well. It has the same whole cave theme that you would have seen in the room tour. So yeah, it's just beautiful. I'm currently sitting on the terrace rooftop, and it's really hot and I'm burning. But it's a beautiful little setup if you want to just chill. So I don't know what we're going to do between now and our flight, because our flight is only at 8 p.m. and right now it's, oh, I'm not wearing a watch, but I think it's around 10:30. Because we just had breakfast, and breakfast closes at 10. So, yeah, we'll see what to do to entertain ourselves until we have to leave. I was just telling Lovato that my vlog is gonna be all over the place because there's so much going on. We, like, from hot air ballooning, I feel like it made sense, and then we went quad biking, and now there's the vintage car. It's just a lot.
covering my shoulders with this thing because I'm burning. Trying yet another local beer, Tuborg. Most of them are 100% malt. I don't know what that means or why that's important, but they taste nice.
Lunching on what is said to be street food. Apparently a sandwich is street food, but it's the most divine sandwich I've maybe ever had in my entire life.
Hey guys, so went on an adventure, that's really all I can say. After doing pretty much a beer tasting, even though it was only two, we went quad biking again.
It was four.
Huh?
We had four beers.
They're not different. We had four beers, but we had
two
different kinds, brands. Yeah, and then we had like the best sandwich of life, and then we're now back at the hotel, so that is the end of our Cappadocia trip. How did you find it?
I loved it. Please like, comment, subscribe, and welcome to Sam's YouTube channel.
See y'all on our next adventure in Istanbul.